大家好 ，Hello everyone, my name is Jack and welcome to another podcast.
Hey, 大家好，我是 Neil， 欢迎收听这一期的早安英文。
Right, so we're going to take a look at today some of the things you can say to express your dissatisfaction.
Okay.
So that's just a fancy way of saying something that you don't like or some person that you don't like.
对，我们今天要教你怎么呢？就告诉别人说，我现在不爽，就是告诉你不爽了，各种的用法。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
Yeah, so, today the first example is one you can say when something annoys you.
Yeah, so it's bugs. So you can say, his outfit bugs me.
就是啊，他穿的呀，让我看了就不爽。哎，这里这个 bug 做这个动词，就表示说烦到某人啊，就是不爽啊某人啊。中文我们就经常讲，哎，不爽，很烦。
So another example of this is that noise really bugs me. I wish it could stop.
就是啊，那个噪音啊，真的让我很不爽，非常的希望它快点的停下来。我们注意啊，这里的 bug 是个大词来的，本身是这个虫子的意思啊。如果你是玩电脑的，其实电脑就是我们经常说，哎呀，出 bug 了，出 bug 了，其实就是说，哎，这个里面有缺陷了。
So this expression comes from bugs, of course, they're like insects because they're annoying. So if somebody's bugging you, they're being like an insect, they're annoying you.
So the next expression is great to show to someone that you are not in good mood, right?
So yeah, basically.
You don't want to be annoyed.
Yeah, you see them as just being an annoying little bug, you just want them to go away.
Yeah. So, for example, is will you please stop bugging me? 就是说，哎，别烦我了，好不好？
Like something you'd say to your little brother or something, you know, if he's, will you please stop bugging me?
Okay, so, I have no brother, actually.
Yeah, I don't, but I've got a lot of little nieces that I've sometimes said that to, so.
Yeah, you can use it if a person just won't stop bugging you, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.就是给他一个警告，就是说，哎，我现在心情很差，别理我。 Yeah.
Okay, so the second one for you today is mess with. So this is something you can say to somebody if they're bugging you and they won't stop annoying you and you want to tell them that you're really not in the mood to be messed with.
对，就是 mess with somebody, 什么意思？就是说耍某人，糊弄某人，忽悠某人的意思，是吧？我们给你一个 examples.
Yeah, so I've got two examples for you. You could say, look, just don't mess with me today.
Hey, 今天可别耍我。
Or, I'm warning you now, don't mess with me or you'll regret it.
我警告你啊，不要耍我啊。不然你就会后悔的，就是 like a warning to somebody.
Exactly, that's exactly what it is. It's just a warning telling somebody that if they carry on, they're going to get a punch or a slap or something.
Okay.
Right, so our third one is two in one. So this is something you can say when expressing extreme indifference.
我们接下来讲的就是要表达你这种强烈的不认同感啊。You say this during an argument or when telling someone that you are really, really don't care about something.
Exactly. So it's when you really just don't care either way. So the first one is, I don't give a damn.
就是我不在乎。Or you could say, I don't give a shit.
Yeah, exactly.
So it's a bit impressive too.
Oh yeah, entirely. Yeah.
就是就是说我他擦的不在乎啊。
Yeah. So saying you don't give something indicates that you're not giving anything to a person, idea, or anything else.
Yeah.
So when you say something like, I don't give a damn, or I don't give a shit, it shows that you're not willing to give even the lowest thing to this person or idea.
哎，就是说啊，就是特别粗鲁的就回应别人，就不管你做了什么，说了什么，我就是不在乎啊。在这个里面呢，你可能听到一个新的搭配叫做 swear words， 其实它也是这个脏话的意思，但没有这个 dirty words， 这么脏，因为 dirty words 里面通常是带有性相关的。这种的词汇，但是类似像这种 shit， what about swear word shit?
Yeah, yeah, exactly. That's the one that's mostly used when you say I don't give a, give a shit.
Yeah.
So, a couple of examples for you, if you want. So the first one for damn, I don't give a damn if it's raining. I'm still going to the match.
Mm-hmm.就是说啊，我才不管呢，就是下雨我也要去比赛。
And the second one, I don't give a shit if you don't want me to leave. I'm going.
我他差的才不管呢，你不要我走，我就是要走。Okay, so number four is one that's extremely popular with people in all English-speaking countries, although it originated in America. It means it sucks.
Yeah, so when you say this, it indicates that something is worse than bad. It's awful.
Yeah.
So you can say it in almost any situation.
对，就是说这比这个 worse, W-O-R-S-E, 比这个坏的程度更坏。我们中文怎么讲，应该就恶心极了，极度恶心。所以呢，你说 somebody 或者是 something sucks, 就是说某人或某个东西很烂。很菜很差劲的意思 So, Jack, please give us an example 不得了
Yeah, so here's a lot of examples So you can say I suck at this Or the game sucks Or the movie sucks Or I suck at maths Everything sucks Yeah, yeah, I suck at maths is the real one I think I said that after that video
yeah, 就是说就我这个很差就你可以说 I suck at 一个名词就是说我这个东西差比如说刚才说杰克老师很坦白啊说他数学很烂那就是说 I suck at math 就是说数学差你就说我什么什么差就可以用这个句型来表达了还是非常实用的如果你想再简短一点呢就像刚才讲的就是什么东西什么人 sucks 就可以了比如说尼奥很差就是 Neo sucks 杰克很差就是罗强 sucks
Very good. Okay. Right, so the last one we've got for you today is Holy shit. This is extremely popular with Americans.
Why do you always emphasize it's popular in Americans?
Oh, because we're gentlemen, Neo. We're not like the Americans.
Fine. Okay. Anyway, we always think to saying at American films.
Yeah, they do actually. It's very popular in America. It's basically just an expression of extreme shock.Or intense dissatisfaction. So this is best reserved for when you've heard something extremely shocking or you've seen something extremely shocking.
对，就是你看到一些东西，你很震惊，很惊讶，或者是，就是超出了你能接受的程度，你经常会说 holy 叉叉叉，对吧？我们可以来给大家，造一些句子 ，Jack。
Yeah, so I'll give you some examples. So the first one is, holy shit, look, that car just crashed into that traffic light.
就说，看我擦，这个车啊，撞上交通灯了。
And the second one, holy shit, I can't believe I failed my driver's test for the third time.
感觉今天讲了好多的脏话，他怎么说，我操，我不敢相信啊，我第三次的这个驾照考试又挂了。
And the last one,Holy shit, my lottery numbers just came through.
脏话脏话脏话我的彩票都中了。
That sounds better in Chinese, that last one, actually.
Okay. 好了，今天这些的实用表达还可以吧？如果你想学习更多实用的英文，欢迎加入我们的付费的早安学徒的会员课程，限时特惠，现在一年的会员只要629元。了解课程详情，请微信搜索关注“早安英文”，回复“会员”两个字就可以了。好了，接下来呢，我们就来总结一下我们今天学到的实用英文表达啦。
Okay, number one, that noise really bugs me. I wish it would stop.
那个噪音啊，真的很让我不爽，很希望它快点停下来。
Number two, I'm warning you now. Don't mess with me or you'll regret it.
我警告你啊，不要耍我啊，不然你会后悔的。
Number three,I don't give a shit.
我脏话脏话不在乎。
Number four, I suck at maths.
我的数学，他的数学很烂。
Number five, holy shit, my lottery numbers just came through.
哇，我的这个彩票都中了，天啊，要发财了。好，非常的开心啊，你有坚持收听到这里，我们照例呢给你一个这个彩蛋。今天我们说了很多这个脏话，哎呀对不起啊，然后那个 Jack 说他们是英国人，从来不说这些脏话，对吧？ You say you never say this swear right because you are British.
Yeah, yeah, it's not really my style. It's at the top of the list for the bad swear words, I think, no.
Yeah, 但是英国人喜欢说什么呢？我记得他们特别喜欢说这个 bloody, right?
Yeah,
you got you,、oh, like、God. You say bloody.
Say this all the time, but the thing with bloody is that it's the softest of the swear words, so、
okay.
it's at the bottom of the scale.
对，他说他这个 bloody 啊，就是一个如果你按这个程度来排，类似像那些 fuck 啦 shit 啦，就是在很上面的。他们这个 bloody 是一个 bottom line.
Yeah, yes,
very soft.
Very soft. You can say this one in front of your mum and she won't get too angry with you.、
Yeah. 不知道是不是真的啊，他说他可以在妈妈面前说这个 bloody, 然后他妈不会揍他，只会说 what do your mother would say?
Oh, well, if I ever swear in front of her, she always threatened to wash my mouth out with soap, like get a bar of soap and wash my mouth. And I say, ah, you'll never do this, but she tell me, ask your brother, I did it to him once, and he just nods, so he never swears in front of her.
你很爱你妈妈。Okay.
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
好，我们今天的节目就到这里了，下期再见吧，拜拜。
See you next time, bye.